Yine yine yine. Thank you, sir. We are live. Alltså pissar jag inte innan, vilken noob.
Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Pass off the woodwork to Ruedel. To the slot. And he freezes for the...
Say, another one. Är det bättre med winger tar den eller? Ska jag prova en eller? Hur gör man det här då? Där nere. Kanske. Idiot. Karhut. Så hur blir det om de är mål när vi håller på att hoppa så där? Ja, de kör ju, de kommer ju tre mot mot Tobbe där. När jag hoppar. Ja, eller försöka skicka pucken in i öppen. Det blir 2 minuter på sen då. Det är sant.
The road team's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Anderson's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty.
Ja då. Alltså det är inte bra, men alltså det blir inte bättre nästa gång heller liksom, eller? Då måste vi spela då. Och det är winger, så det, vi kör väl.
Shooting just couldn't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net, nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net. Oh, and what a great job of getting it out.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Pitching it to Alfredson. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Outstanding point blank save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The road team's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Outstanding poke check by Ponik. He could start some danger here.
Heads on to the corner. Fires. Outstanding save with a glove. And he freezes for the whistle.
Alltså håll han är låg istället så att det kan gå. Vi får ta med klockan.
Just a hair under 4 minutes off the clock. No goals to report yet. The road teams prevailed on another face-off.
Nu ska vi gå runt, alltså vi ska gå bakom.
Takes it up near the boards. Propelled to Ruido.
Bra jobb.
Looks ahead to start something.
Yes.
To Alfredson. He's got that pass in the corner. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Blockered away.
Oh, that's right.
The road team's on the move in their own end. Gets on by.
Come on.
The road team's got possession in the defensive zone. Moves to the barrier at center ice by Ruido. Blocked that.
Oh, that's right. Good.
The road team's in their own end and controlling play. Laid on to Anderson. That play went offside. Good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Slid to Ponik. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Heads to the front. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Picks it up in his own end. The road team's recoiling back in their own end. Picked up in the attacking zone. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
I love seeing plays like that along the boards.
And it's pitched up the middle to Alfredson. He got in. Looking to Ponik. Banked right ahead. The road team's in their own end and on the move. Great job to slip on by. Back in his defensive end to get it. The road team's got possession in their own end. Moves up the wing. Nice poke check by Alfredson. Back near the blue line to Suter. The arm comes up and there will be a penalty. Play continues. Ponik's getting a minor for interference. Big face-off win. One timer. 38 seconds. And he's hammered.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
What control. Skates it behind the net. Great power play control.
Possession, pressure, that's got to equal a goal.
Skates out with it. Tremendous pressure. Great defense. Great save point.
Oh, this is not good.
The goalie makes himself look big.
They must retreat and start back again. Down the half wall.
Yes.
Can he generate something? Big save there. This is overwhelming. They're all over them here. On the half boards to Alfredson. A river from the point. The road team survived it. Back even.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
The road team's in possession as they travel up the wing. Chip to Anderson. On to Alfredson. 1 minute left. Back in front. Forcing attention in deep. Shot. Chopped on.
marched narrowly inside.
Puck now possessed by Ruedel. 20 minutes have passed. They
were
scared in that period. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, T-Mac giveaway night is right around the corner.
Thunderbuck save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next.
Oh, that's just spelling that bit, also.
There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing, nothing here in the second. Puck gathered in behind the net. He beat everything but the post. Beat him on that one. Piece of it. Rebound. Loose puck taken by Alfredson. The road team's in their own end setting things up. Bounced off the boards to Ponick. Carries it up the side. Ah, that's a really good head fake. Moves to the corner. Karam pass to Alfredson. The road team's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Carries it toward the woodwork. Looks ahead to start something. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
On through the corner. At the front of the net. Takes that pass. He'd given a pass. Now he gets one. That's the way to make him pay.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game. Wow, what a collision.
One timer. Got it all.
Oh, be.
And he'll cover. Just over 6 minutes played. Game still waiting for its first goal. Defensive zone win. Still has control in neutral ice. Good move to step five. The road team's continuing on at center. Mashed in. Glides to the safety behind the net. He could start some danger here. He banked it right ahead. Missed.
Yeah.
Pass attempt to Alfredson. Cut through the neutral zone. He's got it, and he can move on the end.
From the ass.
Finally, we have a goal. The road team's got it off the draw at center. Propelled to Alfredson. Heads on to the corner. Laid on to Alfredson. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Good quick stick. The road team's accelerating ahead through center ice. Fine move to get by. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Loose puck gathered by Alfredson. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
One
into another.
If you love physical hockey, this is where you want to be.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. That's an offside. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Loose puck regathered by Ponick.
and glides on through center ice. Picks it up in his own end.
Bra, Mattias.
Forcing attention in deep. Snapping a pass to Anderson. Out in the slot.
Bra, Peter.
Anderson's won again. His team is winning. All shooters tripped and a penalty should be coming. The road team sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripped.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Moves to the corner. Shoots. Wonderful save. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. One timer. Oh, a save there. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
Bra.
The fans are
Wrong team.
That should be a penalty. The road team's moving the puck in their own end.
Bra, Hassle. Ja, ska ta peka man här.
A minor for tripping. Lewis will have to practice more. Time of the penalty. 17 minutes. Pushing it on up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. The road team's on the power play now that they've killed off the penalty. And he drives on through center. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Superb defensive play by Connick. On through the corner. The puck is scooped up by Alfredson. He banks a pass ahead. Look at this chance. Really good move. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. The road team's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. In neutral ice, heat continues. Oh, what a move to get by.
Bra.
And in their own end, still on the move. Puck is thrown to Anderson. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Road giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
Fortsätta långa anfall på dem nu.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The road team's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Stick to it.
Pass.
Neutralized face-off win. Looks ahead to start something. The road team's controlling play now at center ice. Fantastic shutdown.
What up?
And gathered in by Ponik.
What?
Simple play made well. Strong defense. Picks it up in his own end. And in their own end, looking for options. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Anderson.
Fix assist today, though.
The road team's got possession
along. That's going to pass.
Into the end of attack. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Moving it to Alfredson. No shadow of the boards here. Nice move to shake on through. Got on by with that one. Now it's directed to Ruido.
One pass sets up another. The road team's organizing back in the defensive zone. Near the boards. Keeping it going now out of their own end. The road team setting things up in center. Passing one off now to Ruido. And offside is called on the play. A little under 8 minutes have been played. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Carried through the middle. Drives to the crease. Did not find the net with the shot.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Oh, sorry.
The road team's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing.
Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he?
Goes to the backhand. Missed the net. Good job just chopping it away. The road team's in their own end, continuing on. Pitching this one to Suter. Pass off the woodwork to Alfredson.
Score! Ta-da!
Anderson's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Keeps it going through center. And the loose puck captured by Connick.
Det ser helt mycket här ut.
And the linesmen were
working very carefully. Jag tog för dem. Kineo med skorna inte hade tur.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Making headway through the center zone. Nice job, able to step on by. Right in front, he scores! Off win. Let's see what develops. Lost it back to the opposite corner. Heads on to the corner. Perfect tip by the stick. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see it coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Ruido's taking a stick up high.
Oi.
Anderson's going to the box for 2 minutes for high sticking. The team's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Can he send it out? Good job of clearing. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Directing that one to Ruido. Back in his defensive end to get it. The road team setting things up in their own end. Nice pass right up the gut. The road team's in possession as they travel through center ice. A chance to clear. Bounced off the boards to Alfredson. Boy's done it again. Another great deke. Forcing attention in deep. Good work. Stepped on past. And play stopped because of an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The road team's got it in center ice. Gathered in by Connick. Gets that pass back again. Looks ahead to start something. Locks on that to Alfredson. Speeds right on goal. Scores! He's got his second of the game. The road team's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Last minute to go in the third. Keeps it going in neutral ice. And offside has been called here in the latter stages of the contest.
Oh, fixing on all the banners.
The road team's got that one. Now what? Slid to
Anderson.
Moves to the corner. Right on his outstanding point blank save.
Boom.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
They win it. The stick broke on the shot. Blocked away. Possession seized by Ruido.
picks it up in his own end. The road team's carrying on in the defensive zone. Puck collected by Ruido. It's dumped in. Takes it behind his own cage. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The road team's in their own end and in possession. He works it along with a pass over.
Mint.
Just the effort. Need to be much better in the future.
Då skickar jag i det. Ja, bra. Bra match. Gött.
Fan vad kul. Jaha. Det blir mycket. Att förakta hur som helst det. Ja. Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. And so we begin. The road team's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Forcing attention in deep. One into another. That's a physical break. His best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro. Both of these goaltenders are pretty similar in the way that they cover the front of the net. You can beat them on side-to-side plays, and maybe that's your best chance tonight. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. The goalie makes himself look big. The road team's carrying it through center. Breakaway! Score! A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Pitch back into the offensive zone. The road team's in their own end and shifting gears. Chip to Suter. And offside is called on the play. Just a hair under 4 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Directing that one to Alfredson. Propelled to Anderson. On through the corner. Heads on to the corner. Speared along by Ponick. Good jab of the puck. Laid on to Ruido. Solid neutralized poke check. And he is reefed. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he's hammered. That's a solid check there. No. I hope he doesn't lose his hairpiece with his helmet. Yeah, and the game is even. Oh, that's good. Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Gets on by. They struck back fast, didn't they? The road team's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Moves to the corner. What piece of it? Rebound! Artistic chop of the puck. Slid to Suter. Oh, that's good. Gets by, blockered away. Forcing attention in deep. Point to point, it goes to Suter. Great scoring chance here. Couldn't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Just over 9 minutes to go. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. The road team setting things up in their own end. Lewis pushing it through center. Out of their own end, making progress here. He could start some danger here. Karam pass to Alfredson. Fires!
Time
on that one. A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Pass attempt to Ruido. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
On through the corner. Banked right ahead. Heads to the front. Look at this. Knocked it away with the stick. Right into the slot. Guided the goal again. Picks it up in his own end. The road team's controlling play now in the defensive zone. That rush is broken. To Anderson. To Alfredson. Takes it from the boards and looks on. The road team's in their own end, and they've got it. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Taken behind by Alfredson. In the defensive zone, still with control. Making headway up the boards. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Bounced off the boards to Ponik. In their own end, pressing on. On to Ponik. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Solid, clean win. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The road team's got that face-off win. First period is finished. Both teams scored, but there is a lead to carry into the locker room. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. Middle period has just begun. The road team's carrying it through center. Can he generate something? Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Shoots! The road team's in their own end, continuing on. Good, strong work. Icing is canceled. Looking to Albertson. Really good move. What a hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Mashed in. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The road team setting things up in the defensive zone. Chip to Alfredson. Thrown to the slot. Oh, deflected away. Heads on to the corner. One timer. Wonderful save.
That terrific save is going to give the bench a huge lift.
The road team's recoiling back in their own end. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Propelled to Suter. Laid on to Anderson. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Still controlling out of their own end. Intercepted pass. The road team's carrying it on through center ice. Outstanding play. Snapping a pass to Black. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Gets around it here. Moving it to Alfredson. Carries it up the side. Stays along the boards. The road team's got possession in the defensive zone. Oh, what a hit.
Nej.
There is a code for these things. In the defensive zone, making headway. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Black. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table. A player. The road team's got two for boarding. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The road team organizing back in the defensive zone. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. The poke check worked. Slid to Alfredson. Oh, what a play. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Alfredson. The road team's in control of the puck on their own end and readying an attack. Carried through center ice. Led on to Anderson. Got on by with that one. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Puck held near the point. Oh, what a move to get by. The road team's in control of the puck through center. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pass off the woodwork to Suter. Passing one off now to Anderson. Great stick there. Picks it up in his own end. Good job just chopping it away. And the puck is scooped up by Honig.
Step. That is Pedersen.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. The road team's continuing on up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. Save! On to Anderson. A lightning light club save. And snapped up by...
So if he can't reach Stokes,
oh, how can they miss that pass? Terrific work with the stick. Might be a game saver there. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. The road team's moving the puck through center ice. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Oh, that's good. He gets through. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. We have begun the third period. And now it's directed to Black. And play stopped because of an offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Chip to Ponick. Looks ahead to start something. The road team's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Nice poke check by Ponick. Pass cut. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. The road team's in their own end and controlling the play. Right in front. A shot. They score.
Ja då.
And they've tied the game up. A little over 3 minutes have gone by in the third. The road team's coaching staff had a plan for the third period. But that's vaporized now. This game is tied. Block that one. Back in his defensive end to get it. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. That one sent geometrically to the opposite corner. The road team's terrific pad save. Good standing poke check. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
You have a hit like this, there will be more to follow.
The road team setting things up in center. Really good move. Keeping it going now out of their own end. The puck is free, now taken up by Ruido. Possession with him between the blue lines. The road team's carrying it in their own end. And that one's sent back out. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The road team's got another face-off win. Full steam up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. The road team's in their own end and controlling play now. Good quick poke check there. Perfect pass. Pitching this one to Suter. Moves up the side with it now to Anderson.
Anderson's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
The road team's controlling the play in their own end. Looking for options out of their own end. Trying to go to Ruido. Up the wing with it now. Puck out in front. Score! He's got his second of the game. The road team's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish. Carries it up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Drives to the crease, and that shot missed.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
One-timer. Oh, what a stop.
They don't ask how. He just did. There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
And here again is Ray.
Barakas has made the other team real nervous because he's been so physical. They don't hang on to the puck. They've got their head up looking for him.
Okay, Ray. He is a special player to watch. Just under 8 minutes remaining. The road team's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Lewis on a good night faceoff win. His team is ahead too. Tries to get it on net.
Score!
And this one is tied. The road team's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. Neutralized faceoff win. Good deke, and he gets by. Gets on by. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. The road team's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Puck settled down by Ruido. The road team's organizing things back in the defensive zone. They must retreat and start back again. Propelled to Anderson. Puck is thrown to Suter. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Pointed to Suter. Receives that pass from the other side. Possession reestablished by Alfredson.
Awesome.
An enormous defensive face-off win. And it's cleared out of there. Another solid pad save. The road team's penalty kill came up large on this one. Laid on to Alfredson. Great scoring chance here.
And another save.
Mark him down for one more. Moves to the corner. The road team's in possession in their own end. And he slides it through mid-ice. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Very important time to have a minor penalty call, and so special teams become important. The road team sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's triple. Goes right past.
Sorry, sorry. Only 5 minutes, man.
Fans are standing here. Great
pass.
He covers, and a face-off will fall. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Cut on by with that one. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A quick developing play right in. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
directing that one to Alfredson.
Suter's
looking to add to his two assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates. The road team's in their own end and has possession. A two-on-two moving on. Shook through. Great. Drives to the net. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Picked up in the attacking zone. Steps between the circles. He's got that point pass. He's got that centering pass.
Tre på rad också, kan glida ut. Jag tänker så, jag tänkte vi tänkte samma sak.
Play goes back to work here as the period begins. The road team's in their own end, lugging it along. Oh, and he's hammered. He lost his lid. Left wing pass to Alfredson. The road team's out. He's gone. Game over.
Oh, that is. See?